A Georgia judge appears inclined to keep two new rules created by the state's election board, one allowing for a, quote, reasonable inquiry before election certification, which has a November 12th deadline. The other, though, gives election workers a chance to review all related documents created during the election process. We've learned that the DNC and the Democratic Party of Georgia are suing the state election board over those new rules.